Ladies and gentlemen, hello and welcome. Today is a day for the climbers. The team leaders should have their work cut out, and they're going to have to count on the support of their teammates. Alone, it looks difficult unless an ideal opportunity offers itself.
Rise off.
He's going to take them on by himself. into the last third of the race. We'll soon know the final outcome. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. There's an attack in the group at the front. There's an attack from inside the breakaway group! We've got 15 kilometers to the finish line. There's a sustained rhythm at the moment. Some riders definitely won't be able to keep up. Wow! That's one attack that's going to leave a good few in its wake! Somebody's come a cropper in the pack. Thank goodness everyone else escaped unhurt. The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 10 kilometers road sign. Things are hotting up at the front! This climb features some dreadful percentages. And there's an attack at the front! He could go all the way! The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 5 kilometers road sign. Another attack! This time it could go all the way! The pace seems much too high for many riders. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%.
Oh, Mr. Benchavis goes under the attack.
This win is well deserved. He displayed a tremendous tenacity. We're waiting for the tail-enders who continue to arrive. And here are the race highlights that we've selected for you.